Welcome everyone, it is good to be back and we are back in Microsoft Flight Simulator. And what a day to fly. We are heading back to the mountains. We are now in the high country of inner northeast Victoria. We are flying today the Whittaker MW6 MicroLight designed by Mike Whittaker. It's based on an earlier single seat Whittaker MW5 Sorcerer. Go grab this one and the airfield that we're flying in today, as they are free mods available at flightsim.to. The MW6 features a strut-braced parasol wing, a two-seat open cockpit, fixed tricycle landing gear, and a single engine in tractor configuration, mounted on a keel tube above the cockpit. The aircraft is made from alumina tubing with its flying surfaces covered in dope aircraft fabric. The standard engine used is the 50 horsepower or 37 kilowatt Rotax 503 two-stroke powerplant. What an aircraft to fly over this amazing high country of Victoria. It allows us to take in some of the amazing landscapes as we enter and fly over the mountainous regions, and is suited for the short hop we are doing today from Porepunkah to Mount Beaty Airfield. The high country of Victoria has Victoria's highest mountains, lakes, snow resorts, vineyards, and rich history of gold discovery, cattlemen, and bushrangers. We are flying to the town of Mount Beaty. It lies alongside the Kiewa River. The town was originally established by the Electricity Commission of Victoria to house the construction workers of the Kiewa Hydro Electric Scheme in 1949. The post office was established on the 17th of February 1947. The town is the launching point for trips to Falls Creek Ski Resort and the Bogong High Plains. We are flying in the summer as we fly live seasons using the Bijan Seasons Addon. This one is a must as it makes the sim so much more immersive, especially with its seasonal colours. Let's get this MicroLight off the ground and soar over the beautiful part of Victoria, Australia. Thanks again everyone for watching. I hope you enjoyed this one. Please smash that like and subscribe button. And like always, I will see you on the other side. We have arrived at Mount Beaty. Thanks again for joining me on the flight, everyone. The Whittaker MW6 MicroLight add-on, which is a free mod you can grab at flightsim.to, is an absolute beauty to fly, so go grab it. You won't be disappointed. Thanks again, and like always, I will see you on the other side.